This video, I have the brand new Dak Prescott.
95 speed, 99 throw power,
the throwing stats through the roof.
We have 5 abilities on him.
Look at this Dak Prescott. You tell me you don't want to grab a piece of his. Ooh. This zoomed in camera might be what we do the rest of this video. Oh, yeah. Oh, this might be it. I'm getting close up with the long legs, got a skinny waist. Look at this guy. Small waist, pretty face with a big bank. I like it. Come on, Dak. I'm going to keep it in this camera angle for one more play. Actually, this is actually really, really hard to see. It's actually terrible. Is it in? Ah, okay. That doesn't even count for Dak's, like, what we're doing with Dak. I want to actually give him some real stuff here. Motion over. This dude, Dak, I've already played with him a little bit, okay? He can play some ball. He's got a laser rocket arm. The dude actually feels like when he throws the ball, he just throws it so fast. On a full team team, he's like 95 speed. Now, I don't know how it works. Somebody help me out here. I don't know why he gets every team chem. I don't, but he does. And I swear, every throw I make with him on the run off my back foot like an idiot, he just makes. So he's perfect for me. Bunch of tight end users. Guys, he is perfect for us. He's our quarterback. Here we go. We got him. I'm just gonna keep running this. How about Master Escape Artist? I don't really think if you run bunch of tight end, you need Escape Artist. Or really, I don't really think you need Escape Artist this year. Come on now. I don't really think you need Escape Artist at all this year. It's definitely nice, but like you get so tired from it. And I even have recuperation. I mean, these are my abilities, right? I even have recuperation, but it's like, I don't know. I don't think you really need it that much. Touchdown. Come on. If you're enjoying this gameplay, consider hit that subscribe button. It's free and it helps me out as a creator a ton. But look, I'm literally coming out on field goal block so he scores touchdowns just because I want the beginning of this video to be all offense, all right? JJ Watt, no. No, JJ. We're just going to rock it. This guy Dak's actually really good. He feels like his stats in terms like his stats aren't like better, I guess, than Lamar's really. I think Lamar's still the best. But what I will say is like this guy feels smooth. But at the same time, so does Lamar. Lamar feels really, really good when you use him, right? I'm a big Lamar fan in this. Oh, this man coverage kind of super bagged me. Good stuff, bro. Good stuff. You just press A on cover two, cover one robber, and you press shade down and there, play defense, boys. Play defense for us. We don't do that here, alright? We play manly on both sides of the ball, whether it be delay fades, whether it be user rushing. All right, that takes skill. Not this man coverage. Come on. Just low ball curls. Low ball curls against man coverage are really, really good. Sometimes you have to click on and ag them, but like for the most part, you're chilling. I might have a touchdown right here, actually. Look. So third and one, what I'm able to do is I can smart route the deep post, right? You guys have seen this before. No one really does this out of PA boot over. I don't know why. It's really good still. As long as he doesn't put a deep half, it's man coverage. We should be good. Touchdown. Oh, he used it. Okay. He used it. I threw a pick because I threw it right to his user. That's not Dak's fault. Assuming they're not using it, that's really good against man coverage. It is. Don't believe me. I don't care if you don't believe me. It's fine. It's my offense. I'll be the one to tell you what works and what doesn't. You can just believe or not believe me. Come on, Derwin. The best user in the game. Come on, baby. So I spotted this guy 2 touchdowns and I threw a pick, so it's not a good spot. He has Dak too. Is that a Cowboys theme team? This guy's actually like flipping his bunch and stuff like that. Oh, he's actually trying to be like a comp player, but he has like the worst theme team. Good. Come on, hit stick. Oh my God. It'd be really cool if we just got fumbles when we were supposed to get fumbles. I don't know, like I'm not somebody who likes to complain a lot, right? Mine. I think he was throwing the ball. I think that was gonna get picked off the other way and I was gonna go for 6 points and I was just gonna literally poop on his chest OBJ style.
I like it when sometimes I get my interceptions, but it doesn't matter because the game sucks.
All right, this is a defense. I mean, if I've ever seen D, this is it. No. I mean, I suck. That's one thing to use her. I have one thing to use her, Kenny, and I just don't use her for some reason. Easy money 407, your ass is mine. I'm telling you, I'm going OBJ this game. I want to literally poop on this man. Oh, he's running. He literally just went over his entire offensive line. I want to poop on his chest. Simple. Come here. Chest. Come on. Good tackle. This is max coverage. I'm gonna have to run some match here soon, I think. Jeez, I might have to. No, that's such a scary throw. That is. Yeah, no, we're gonna go match coverage. So I'm gonna go coach adjustments, turn off my zone drops, and geez. Turn them off and we're gonna cover 6 invert. This is what I used to run back in club. So this I don't care. I'm gonna win. There, we're there. Nothing's open. Oh my gosh, Jeremy Chin. Send the halfback up, buddy. Come here. Come on. Let's go. Cover 6 inverse. 719 calls on this account. Once again, huge shout out to Hollywood Crew and Matt for letting me use their DAX throughout this video. I used 2 different DAX throughout this video, but you guys will see that. I don't care right now. I'm not explaining. Come on, send them out. Nope. Blocking. We're there. Come on, we're there. We're there. We're there. We're there. We're there. We're there. Yeah. 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 It's a Dak Prescott game, boys. So we're gonna fall down. But no, I could take that for six right now. He has 2 touchdowns, gift off field goal blocks, and another one that I decided not to score on. The only interception, the only bad thing Dak Prescott's done this game, literally, has been just me trying to force a bomb to show you guys. Which, by the way, was open if it was he wasn't using it. But I didn't really care because I was trying to prove something. Also, I'm just gonna run on this. I don't care if it's a Dak Prescott gameplay. He wants to. Okay, we're not gonna run on that. He wants to run cover one man, dude. Like, I'm gonna summon another halfback here in a second, but until then, I'm gonna see if I can just get the delay cross, or I will. No, we're just gonna throw the actual cross. Good catch, Jerry. Now he wants to just be in this, dude. Like, I don't really want to audible down this gameplay, but I mean, I'm gonna put in. We'll put Reggie right there, I guess. I don't really. Reggie's not a great person right there, actually. He's like really outdated, but I don't care. Yeah. So we're just gonna audible down. Like, I don't want to do this, but I mean, like, I'm not gonna let him sit in 1-4-6. That'd be stupid of me. Like, why would I do that to myself? And he's gonna let up a big run too in a sec. I'm in the Raiders playbook. I was in Jets for a while, which I liked a lot, but I think I like Raiders a little bit better, just cause like I like the ability to audible trips tight end and the audible downs are like way better. Oh yeah, he's out of it. Now he's in double A gap. That's fine. And he's still in man coverage. Dot. Dak can make those throws. Come on. Oh, was that sticky? I don't know. I think that's just a game sucking. It's fine though. Come on, man. Thank you. Just get him out of a terrible defense. Get him in double A gap. He's not gonna know what to do. He's literally clueless on both sides of the ball. I gift him 2 touchdowns. He threw a pick on that one time I played defense. Like, oh my goodness. Touchdown. Nope. Good. Ah, jeez. That man coverage was bagged me actually way better than I thought it would. He's really watching my personnel every single play just to see if he can catch me one time. Jeez, dude. What is happening right now in my offensive line? This dude, JJ Watt, might be the best new card in the game. I have a Dak Prescott gameplay. Might as well go to a JJ Watt gameplay, dude. I mean, seriously, this guy's going nuts. Just watch him. Screw Dak. Just wait for Dak to make a throw, but watch this guy in the offensive line. The only thing is that he's just not doing a good job taking away the one play that, like, is the play you kind of have to take away here. Touchdown. No. It's fine. He literally cannot move the ball at all. Like, he is just clueless on this side of the ball. So we're just going to keep on doing this. Trying to get our boy Hollywood another win in his season. Come on. Now your halfback. Send him out. No. Oh, super blocking. Why? I've not, that just doesn't make any sense. I've blitzed him like once, and all you need to do is block your halfback typically. Oh, I'm on sap. No. Putty. No, get it. Oh my gosh. It's so bad. Good D, mine. That's Sam Mills. Why is Sam Mills on there? You just got picked off by the master. I swear to God, I'm gonna lay this dude down on a bed and shit out of his chest, dude. Like, it's getting around that time of the day. Like, actually. All right, now I don't want to run on this just because I have no timeouts, but he's gonna leave wide open, I think, isn't he? He's going to. Look at this. What are you doing, stupid? You don't want to leave that open, dummy. Oh my goodness, dude. Come on, Randy. Go crazy. Just don't get tackled in bounds. He should be blitzing me right here, but he's just not smart. He's not a smart guy. He's not one of those smart guys. And neither am I, because I just damn near just ruined my chance. Let's just kick our three now. I'm using Sam Mills right now. What could go wrong? We're going to scream. I don't want to show you guys me running the same couple plays over and over again in this gameplay, but like, he's running the same defense. Like, that's the thing too. He is running the exact same defense constantly. Like, what do you want me to do? Come on, send him. We're out. Ah, my gosh. No. It's just like people like this who only play defense in such a... Oh my gosh, I gotta call timeout. Hey, people like this is like, what do you want me to do? Like, in terms of like calling different plays. Come on. Good dot. Oh, we might have Isaac up top actually. Can we roll out? No. Make the catch. Oh, I didn't think he'd get contained. Oh, that's really bad. I really just ruined my chance to take a good lead right here. Oh, the only good thing is that this guy can't breathe. Like, he cannot move the ball. Sean T, get there. He just can't do anything on us, so we're fine. Come on. No, not open. Not open, question mark. My users go crazy. User goes crazy. Come on, throw something. Fine. Oh, what are you doing? Who is that? Oh, I had a DN and a hook. Oh, we just got to blitz our safeties and hope that we get a gap shoot, right? I mean, not really hoping. Like, we should get one, right? Good D, boys. Come on. Come here. Ah, oh, I thought we'd get him. No, that's not open. Thank you. Good stuff, Derwin. Thank you. Derwin versus the world. Derwin, easy money. Come on. Oh my gosh, dude. Dak's first game's actually a hell game. Ah, come on, boys. Hold the door. No, not open. Throw it to me. Take it. Gather o'er the way the moonlight dances in your eyes. And a t-shirt in the kitchen with no makeup and a million What I very badly need is for Vernon Davis on the smart route, a corner route, to get open, but he just hasn't gotten up top one time yet this game. Like, look, he's just not getting up top ever. And it makes it incredibly, like, extremely hard to beat man coverage if those, like, that's the point in running these formations, that so those smart route, a corner routes are so good, and it's just not mattering because they're not getting open really here. So that's not good. We're going to, oh, what are we going to do? I guess we're going to have to hit him with the inside zone because Dak's tired for a play. Bo, what do we got? Go, go, get out, Bo. Get out, Bo. That's Dak Prescott.
I'm doing his way. The 40, 30, 20, 10.
Got a lead, easy money. Let's see what you do. Come on, you're in single back. You're in single back. That's not a good formation. Come on, run the ball. Come on, come here. Come here. Come here. I want you. I want you. Come on. Come on, you got Dak too. Let's see what your Dak can do. My Dak just handed it off for a touchdown. What can your Dak? Man coverage never hurt nobody. I get to run my man now. Good. Good D. Good D. Good D. Nothing's open. It's crazy. My man coverage go crazy. Come on. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Wow. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Pick it up. Pick it up. Yes. Dak Prescott sucks. Mine's hell, though. Mine's good. No, I, like, seriously, like, he feels goated. The only real bad throw he's had, I don't know if my Dak's had, like, a bad throw, has he? It's just the one pick I threw because I was being an idiot. Let's go. Like, and he, I think he always makes that throw, too, almost. I have roaming on him, but some quarterbacks will still miss. He just hasn't really missed that throw yet for me, which is, like, awesome because it's such a bailout throw I need. I need Vernon to win on this corner out one time. He just has. He's been doing a good job using it, for sure. He has. Like, he's doing a good job with that. I need to put my hat back in an option route, too, I guess. We got to go for this, dude. There's no way I don't. Unless, is Dak too tired? What do we got? Is he sending the boys? No, he's not. We got time. 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 Low ball. No, Dak! 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 Oh, Dak. Oh, man. What are we doing? I was just talking you up. You haven't missed a throw, and then you missed that one. Not to win the game, but, like, kind of to, like, seal it, really. Oh, Dak, come on, come here, come here, come here. Yes, 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 yes. Good sack. Go get him, go get him, go get him. You have to make these quick reads. No, Nnamdi fell. Oh my gosh, I'm missing tackles too. That would have, Come on, man, we're just gonna cover six invert, cover six invert, cover six invert. We're just gonna keep going with it. I mean, we're playing good D, we are. You know, you can't convince me we're not. It's just unfortunate things here and there, man. Oh, and I might be lighting up a bomb. Let me take away this. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Wow, that's just it's open. It's open, but that's a tight throw. If he has to live and die by that throw right there, we're chilling, right? That's how I feel about it. At least that's how I feel about it. If he has to live and die by that throw right there, we're chilling. He max pro'd, but there's no real reason to. They hit each other, throw it. Yes! I haven't blitzed him in a second. Go get him, go get him, go get him. No, mine. Pick it, please, Sean. Please. You're one of the best players in the game every single year. Please pick the ball off, man. 4th and 20. He's got to punt the ball. You have this situation, you've got to punt. And just, oh, he's not going to. He's not going to. He's not going to. Okay. I need my boys to get there. We should. Oh, wow. We didn't get there. We actually didn't get there. We actually didn't get there. We actually didn't get there. I just thought, oh, so frustrating. I sent 7 and it just didn't get there. Jeez. I'm sick right now, actually. We got good D. Good D. Good D. Good D. I mean, this guy's route combos are terrible. Like, he's just running everything into each other. Once again, his only 2 touchdowns have been off the field goal block to begin the game. To make this an interesting game. So, I mean, I guess I get what I asked for, but jeez. Come on, Dion. Good D, good D. I mean, we are bagging right now. Come on, throw it. Hooks to 10. We're gonna put our flats to 15. I'm a little bit scared about doing that, but at the same time, I don't think he's gonna smart route anything to the marker. So it does make more sense if you think about it like that. I think maybe I'm an idiot. I don't know. I like this. 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 Good D. Good D. Good D. Good D. We're there. We're there. We're there. Yes! Come on! Game out with a bang, Dak. Close this game out with a bang, Dak. Close this game out with a bang, Dak. Come on. Touchdown. 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 Does he have deep route KOs? Like, have I not checked that the entire game? Really? Let me see. Does he? There's no way he does. He shouldn't have enough. One step ahead. How did he just get that? Oh my gosh. That's actually so bad. We're just going right back to it. No way that's consistent. It's happened a few times, though. Touchdown, 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 yeah! Touchdown, touchdown. GG's, that game. Look at this dude's Dax abilities. I have so much AP on him. He isn't the best quarterback in the game. I'm actually being super upset. Like, actually, like, really upset. See what we got. See what we got. See what we got. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, can we just take off with Dak? Dak's got legs. Dak's got legs. Come on. Dak's tired. Dak's tired. Awesome. Time to see a Dak run PA boot over. Come on, Dak. If you can't do this, I'm going to be upset. I am going to be set. Oh, Dak. Laser. Dak. First one. Come on. Give me a dot. What do we got? Nothing. No dots. Ah, good D. Our boys are blocking, though. They're blocking. They're blocking. Get out. No. Snap it. Snap it. Snap it. What do we got? Come on. Roll out. Roll out. We're good. Dot, dot, come on. from Raiders playbook now. We're audibling down out of this bad boy now. Look, audible down, Flipperuski. We're going to snap the ball, snap it, and we're going to get into the ends. We're going to get hit. We're going to get hit immediately. There's no chance we just don't get in. No chance. No chance. No chance. Touchdown. 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 Come on. No. Oh, he has a touchdown. He has one play touchdown, doesn't he? Nope. Good D. Good D. Good D. Good D. Come on. Tom Brady wills his defenses to play better for him. I need Dak Prescott to will this defense to play better for us. Come on. Oh, that looks like D. Come on. Come here. No. Nope. We're good. We're good. We're good. Tight end cross it. We're there. We're there. We're there. Go get him. Go get him. Go get him. Pop, pop.
Ooh.
I'm made up the playmaker like every play. Tyreek Hill. Every single play, I'm just going to man him up. Good dot. Good dot. No, get there. Deion. Oh, come on. Sanders. Come on, prime time. Anyway, this is the defense. This is the defense. I like it a lot. I like the defense a lot. We're good. We're good. Go get him. Go get him. Go get him. Come on, Dak. Finish this stuff. Already. First quarter. Finish it. Good throw. Good throw. Whenever Dak gets tired, I literally just have to audible. Whenever Dak gets tired, I literally just go trips tight end, run inside zone. This is all I can do. It's fine. I'll just get the 4 yards and, you know, live to fight the next down. I have escape artist on him. I want to see, like, this is a good play right here. I want to see if me rolling out like this is good. I don't think it is. Oh, I mean, it worked out. It worked out. It worked out. It wasn't really what I wanted, but still. All right, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Come on. We're out. We're out. We're out. We're out. We're out. Do we have Y? Do we have Y? No, we're just going to take it with Dak. Get out. We're cool. Yo, I forgot to check this dude's speed, but Dak is fast. He is a fast boy. Yo, we just got screamed at. Good D. All right, roll out. Come on. I have no pride. Team no pride. No pride. No pride. Do we go for, we have to go for this, right? Yeah. There's no way I can make a Dak Prescott video and not go for it in this situation. That'd just be like, oh my gosh. I can't even imagine. Stop. Come on. Come on, Kenny. Come on, Kenny. Why do you gotta do it to these kids? You're showing off. You might as well just give people the ebook for free at this point. I'm just showing everything off. Link in the description. Haha. Self-plug. Roll out. Come on. Come on. No shame. No shame in a rollout. No shame. No shame. Come on. And trucks. Okay, no truck, but it's fine. All right, the play here is to get outside the pocket and run with Dak. Just run, 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 run. Good dot. No. Woo. I wonder if he's caught on that. I only run the ball from trips tight end. Probably not. I thought I had a touchdown. We got over a dime, Dak. We need a dime right here. What do we got? Not. That. Oh. Come on. Go. Oh, we got blown out. This is such a risky play call, but if I get this, it's a best. Like, it is such a risky play call, but if I get it, I win. Come on. There we go. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Oh, wow. He went. I just didn't think he'd call that. I didn't think he'd call that. Oh, no. Make the tackle. Come on. Come on, Justin. 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 No! Someone can lead us on a minute 30 drill with no timeouts. It's Dak. Come on. Group of Cowboys fan. I'm a Lions fan and with a Bucks flag behind me. My team affiliation's weird, but it's fine. Go! I should have stayed in bounds, moat more clock, but it's fine. He gonna blitz me right here too. He is sack me. That's fine. We gotta at least milk the clock some. I can make sure this is the last drive. Honestly, if it's not wide open, I'm probably just gonna eat a sack. And like, I don't mind eating sacks here and there. Oh, but it's wide open. Make the throw. Dak! Come on. Come on, TikTok, TikTok. Get in the end zone, JD. Get in the end zone, JD! Tight end defense. This is what we're doing. 84, the crosser is bagged. That's fine. That's fine. I don't care. Playmaker, come up. Throw it to me. Throw it to me while you're at it, too. Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Pick. Yes. Totally fine with this. It's cross man. The crosser is cross man. It's cool. He's going to playmaker him, maybe. Maybe. No. You want to throw Dwayfe? That's fine. You're run out of time. Run out of time. Tick tock. The clock goes. Tick tock. Tick tock. Come on. Milky, milky. Thrones, udders. They're juicy. Come on. I wish I could say I've never seen someone score in this situation, but that'd be a lie. Oh, he's going for the deep half glitch. It's my deep half glitch. No. All right, let's play some D, men. Come on. Good D, good D, good D, just like that, just like that. Yup, yup, yup. Oh, I'm better than that. Send the halfback, I'm coming, and not in a good way. Come here, come here. Yes, sir. Oh, good tackle, though. Yes. The user rush is, dude. The thing about the user rush is that you can do it, and even if you don't get the sack, like right there, I totally forced him to make that throw. Like he didn't have a choice. He had to make that throw right there, right then. And I'm just gonna keep on doing so. I'm gonna keep on doing that. Yep, 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 yep. No, I wanna. I actually messed up. I'm not gonna get any sheds right here, am I? He has a touchdown, maybe? No, Justin, get there, Justin. No, no, yes, good tackle. Dang it, Kenny. He's gonna run the ball right here. Come here, come on, go get him, go get him, go get him. Thank you. Come on. I'm literally just so afraid about the playmaker. Tyreek Hill's the only thing I'm afraid of right now. We're there. Oh, good play. Dang, good rollout. Hey, chat, what if we just delay faded him right here? You know, like just for lulz? What if we did? Like that and threw an incompletion. Think he's blitzing me here. If he does, then oh geez. And he did. So we're just gonna quick throw it. Good stuff. That's fine. Gain of what? One, two, three? No chance he blitzes me twice. I don't think he would. And I guess I'm just the biggest idiot. But it's fine. We'll throw, still throw dots, though. Come on. Dak's got some zip on the ball. I feel like Dak really throws the ball with some emphasis on it, I think. What do we got? Another blitz. Good play. Good catch, Sean. Come on. Also, I know a lot of you guys like use my team to help build yours. Don't use Sean Alexander. Like, you don't need to. There's so many better options. I'm just lazy and haven't fixed my team. Good run. I'm just lazy and haven't fixed my team totally, and I don't have coins, and I'm just an idiot because I'm always doing these challenges. I have to give away coins and stuff. I mean, I'm just going to quick snap him. Like, I mean, he has to get used to it. Oh, his user fell. Touchdown. No. Oh, no. That actually went as poorly for that situation as it could have for me. Come on, Dak. Lead us to the glory land. Come on. Make the throw. Yes, sir. Come on, Dak Prescott. Find a way, JD. Come on. Yes, sir. I like this. I like the playmaker in backwards. Oh, yeah. Pick it up. Come on. Go get him. Safety. Come on, Dak. Rub it in. I need a bunch of yards out of you. I'm not sure what the title's going to be of this yet. I need to figure it out. So, Dak, the more yards you get, not picks you throw, the more... To be fair, that was more my fault than it was Dak's. To be fair. Come on. We're there. No, pick it, Sean. Send the halfback out. We're blitz. Ah, dang it. Good dot again. Jeez, that play is actually tough. Oh, they cheated him. He's not going to ever send his halfback out like a little nerd. We're there. Cheat him! GG's, next game. We're playing Nighthawk again. He's a friend of mine. I wanted to play him twice. And he's a good player. We had good games. Dak had a good game last time. I want to see if we can go even bigger. Come on, one play. If I could start one of these with a one play touchdown, I will lose my mind, mind you. I will actually go crazy. But until that happens, we're just stuck in mediocrity, so whatever. And he ran man, which means he's going to bag me across the board. Get out, Dak. Get out. Oh my gosh, why is he running with me? Oh, that's annoying. Whatever. PA boot over, dude. Let me just snap the ball. All right, what do we got? Do we have A? No. We have A late, but oh, that was almost really bad. I like Dak's animations too. Like his hat routing animations are actually good, which is actually important, mind you. Like that's actually important in a quarterback. No, why did they give me such bad animations? Dak's doing good and they're cheating me. Okay, let's go. I'm calling the same play again. I'm just gonna snap it. I'm actually frustrated by that. Dang it. Lou, just calling the same play. I don't care. Come on. What do we got? Delay fade. Always got a delay fade. That's what we got. Always got a delay fade. Come on. Get out. Come on. I'm passing here, which I probably shouldn't be. Touchdown. Oh, Dak. My guy Dak is selling us, dude. Go, get out. Oh, my goodness. What do we got? Do we got X? Touchdown. No. That might have been picked off, actually. We'll kick our three. And he's running. And apparently he wants to run more this game. Yeah, you got nothing. Is this a defense? Let's go. We should come free. Yep. My user is so bad for that. Oh, I'm just behind him. Oh. Here we go. This right here, he's just the biggest nerd. Thank you. I finally guessed right. I was actually having like an awful time guessing. We got Y. Guys, my fellow Bunchheaden users, look. One, if you want to get better, watch me. But two, take your flats, dude. The amount of people I watch you guys play, and you guys don't be taking your flats. Like, that's why you don't, like, that right there is one of the biggest things. High ball. Whoo. Scary. Go. Come on. Oh, go. Oh, my God, Kenny. You're taking your flats. You're not. Oh, my goodness. So you take your flats and you do something like that, and you know when to high ball, and you know when to do just each and every little thing. You become great. And you only score touchdowns. Keep blitzing, though. I'm just going to keep on running the same big Nicole G blitz just because I think he's going to have issues with it. Like, he tried tossing it up like that, but we're just going to take it right. We're just going to rip it out of the air. Come on. Touchdown? I suck. I suck at this game. I suck at the video game. Guys, I wonder what play call. I wonder what I'm calling right here. I wonder what I'm going to throw. Oh, actually, he played good D. What was that? I don't know what that was, but I have escape artist, so I'm just going to roll out immediately. And see if we can laser something. Go. Oh, God. Dak Prescott, it happened right at the quarter, so he went back to the tent, and, you know, he got checked out. He's all good. They said he's fine, coach. They said put him back in, coach. So, I mean, hey, if they insist. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm literally just tossing. I'm literally just throwing stuff, thinking they're going to bounce differently. Hit him. Tackle him. Jeez. Oh, I suck for that. Literally, once or twice a game, I just throw a wild. He'll use the rush him. I don't care. Like, you guys think I care? I don't. Here, honey. He just won't send out his hat back anymore, neither. Are we there? Are we there? We're not. We're not. Good tackle, though. Dang it, Kenny. Go get him, boys. Go get him. Come on. Yes, sir. Oh, that was a fade, wasn't it? Oh, my God. That was so weird. Good play. All right, we got our idiot Dak play out of the way already. So now, so I'm not. We got our idiot Dak play out of the way. So now we can actually start playing some ball. Let's see what we got. We have A immediately. Let me just throw it a little bit late. And oh, nice. Good bounce. I like that. I just want to make clear that, like, this every pick I've thrown has not been this Dak's fault. It's literally been me being an idiot. There we go. We got that. I like that. I like that. Those nice little dump down passes, bro. Take your flat sometimes, guys. Think he's going to blitz me right here, right? He should. Snap it. Oh, he's still not blitzing. Dang. Dang. And he shed it. 2 minutes. Quick snap. Quick snap. Come on. You got to be ready for it. Oh, my gosh. He was very ready. No way he's ready for it twice. No way. No way. Yes, he fell. There we go. We're good. Throw it. Launch it. Dang. I suck. Put it, boys. Come on. Good. 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 He's going to playmaker back. We're there. No, 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 yes! I'm starting to think he might want to lose just as bad as I be trying to lose sometimes. Oh, X. Wow, he is shedding me though right now. He is, I have nowhere to go. There was 20 people around me. Oh, please, baby girl. Let me get something right here. Oh, go. We're out. Oh, dodge, throw it away. He blitzes, he's the best. Like, what do you want me to say? Thank you, no blitz. No blitz, but a dot. Thank you. Oh, please don't send him off the edge. Please, please just let me come free. Yes, yes, yes. Touchdown, touchdown. What am I doing? Oh, this might be one of the worst games ever. All this has been happening. I'm mad at Dak for like maybe one throw this entire game. Like one throw, I'm like, yo, Dak, come on. We got to be better. Like besides that, Dak's been awesome. He's literally like, he's probably the best quarterback in the game right now. He's really, really good. Not the best, but like he's really. Is he better? He's not better than Lamar, is he?
Mine! Yes! 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 Now we win the game. Now we win the game. Just like that. Off fluke. The only way. The only way you win games in man. Off fluke. Come on.
Oh, you want a dot? I'll give you a dot. I'll give you a dot. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh! Now we back. We just want to match coverage. Please don't let up a touchdown, Kenny. We're there. Throw it. Throw it. No, you're not going to throw it. Why? Because it's bagged. It's not open. No. Oh, no. Glover, be great. Be great. Yes, be great. Yes, be great. Everything about this defense, by the way, is just totally wrong. Just totally wrong. I don't know if this is one of the worst games of man I've ever played, or one of the most fun games. This has been bad. This has been bad, like, actually. No way. Dude. Oh. Sometimes you just have a game with a buddy where you just chuck shit. Why not? Not open. He loves motioning over. It just ruins my entire defense. It really does. He's going to playmaker back. No. Oh, he didn't. Good tackle, though. Let's go. And play D, boys. Play D. Oh, it's wide open. It's just not even close to being covered. We got good D. Good D. Yup. Go get him. Go eat.
Dude. Hey, what are we doing? Both of us are just throwing wild stuff. And I don't even know. Actually, I don't even care, actually. You know, whatever. Let's just keep playing some John. Why not? Why don't I just use a rush him right now? Because who cares? Come here.
He blocked his halfback. I had zero chance of getting there. I mean, Sean. No, good tackle. I'm just use the rushing over here. Why not? Come here. Yup. Come on. I like this. Come here. Of everything, Kenny. Don't find a way to... Don't give this up somehow. No way. That's not open. That's just...
My cloud!
3:53 left. Dak Prescott at the helm. Please, Dak. Look, no more dumb stuff. We need to go on this game-winning drive. He might have a shot at the end, but it's fine. As long as we get points right here, we need 7. Dak, come on. Dakota, we don't have time for no playing around. Only dots. Yep, just like that. That's such a good play, too. That concept like is in so many formations. It might actually work better than I think it would. Come here. Nope, not at all. Oh, I mean, sure. Yeah, worked perfectly, just how I thought. Yep. Oh, touchdown. Who else makes this throw? Probably any quarterback with roaming, but still. Come here. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh, the user rush, it's different though, dude. I love it. You can really do this. I really should make like an actual like full scheme with this thing, dude. The user rush. Guys, if you think I should, just let me know, all right? Because I will. I'll do it with no regard. Come here.
he has to throw it away.
Ever. This user rush is the best thing ever. Like, I don't know what else there would be. Like, this, finding, like, a hot girl, and I think that's about it. Come on. Oh, go, 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 go. There's no way that's open. Like, what are my zones doing? That play's actually unguardable. Like, it's ridiculous. I don't know what to do. Like, that's he's getting outside my clouds. Like, what more is there for me to do if he's getting outside my clouds? Yup. He blocked his tight end. Good. Now, this is adjustments. Oh, that's annoying. That's annoying, actually.
No. Pop. Oh, fumble.
And he's running the ball. Dang it. Good tackle. Another base. Go get him. No. What are we doing, Peters? I wish I was sales who get really elaborate on offense, but I'm probably just going to keep on doing what I've been doing. Do I fade?
No. Oh, yes. Smart. It worked out. Wow, that was just bad.
And this guy Dax doing everything he can for the team right now. Everything he can.
Oh, no.
Just don't let him do it again immediately. There we go. He got clicked off. There we go. We're fine. Let's go.
Oh, my gosh.
Legitimately not good. Like, I'm actually concerned. And he... Dak Prescott's really good. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you all in the next video.